Thank the gods you came.
What happened? Where's the rest of your crew?
Pirates! They killed most of us, but they took my brother. Please, you must help him.
I'll help find your brother, sailor.
I'm not a sailor, I'm a carpenter. So is my brother. Our father taught us.
Interesting. Our ship could use a carpenter.
I've worked as a shipwright. Repaired hulls with holes the size of Poseidon's fist. Please, save my brother, and I'll join your crew.
Then it's a deal. Where can we find these pirates?
There is an island, west of Iodia and south of Mount Helicon. I hear the sail from there.
Anything else that might help?
I don't know. It happens so fast. Because of the war, there's more pirates about than ticks on a sow these days. But their camp can't be far.
We'll find these pirates and rescue your brother.
Thank you. Shocker.
Let's go. Your brother sent me.
That fool. Always sending someone else to do his dirty work. How bad is it?
You're going to be fine.
You're kind. A terrible liar, but kind.
What message should I give your brother?
Tell that fool of a brother my brother. Where is he?
He didn't survive. I'm sorry.
No, no, no! I curse you, gods!
There were no gods on that ship. Only pirates.
I begged him to come on this trip. He hated the sea.
The spear in my hand often helps me forget the pain. We'll put a hammer in yours, if you honor your word.
Of course. There is nothing left for me here.
Commander's leaving the deck!
Thank you.
found her.
You! What are you doing here? This is sacred ground. You should not be here. Well, either leave or tell me what you want. Who are you?
I was told to come here and speak to Daphne.
So you're the one Thalia spoke of. And it was you who slew the unkillable?
It was tough, but not unkillable. I'm Cassandra.
I'm Daphne, leader of the Daughters of Artemis. I have a task for you if you're willing and able.
When you put it like that, how could I not accept?
There's a boar not too far from here. Kill it, then bring me its pelt.
You want me to kill a pig?
This is no ordinary boar. Let's see if you are worthy of my challenge. Kill it, and bring me the pelt. I'll be waiting, with your reward. Did you get lost?
Here, I killed your piggy for you.
You are skilled. Of that there is no doubt.
I have plenty of talents. Of that you can be sure.
Oh, is that so? Well, I look forward to putting them all to the test.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Many things. But first, to business. There are beasts that roam this world, but are not fully of it. They've been placed here by the gods as trials, as tests. Neither god nor mortal has stopped me so far from achieving my destiny.
We will see.
What exactly do you want me to do?
I want you to prove your worth in the eyes of Artemis, and hunt these creatures.
I don't need to prove my worth to anyone. Just tell me what's the reward. With each pelt you return, I will grant you a boon from Artemis. If you are able to slay all the beasts, well, let's say your relationship with the daughters of Artemis will be forever changed.
All right, I'll do it. Now, just how many of these animals are there?
Artemis has laid out 8 trials, and you have already started the journey. Hunt down those that remain.
How will I recognize the creatures?
Oh, you'll know.
I think I may already have some of them.
Bring the pelts to me. I'll await your return with my sisters, the daughters of Artemis. I hope you don't make me wait too long to see your face again. Beast Slayer, I'm glad to see you. Hafni, I didn't think you would be. The path I set you on is fraught with danger. You could have been killed, or given up.
No danger could have kept me from seeing you again.
Maybe you're getting ahead of yourself. Maybe.
Here, the hyena's pelt. Take it. These flea-ridden carrion eaters disgust me.
We must learn to see the beauty in all things.
You're right. It's just an animal doing what's in its nature.
Aren't we all?
I'll return when I have more pelts.
To the bear.
Slayer. I'm glad to see you again. The pelt from Callisto the Bear.
I wish I'd had the chance to see this creature in the wild. It must have been stunning.
It was. But there are other things on this earth far more beautiful.
And wild?
If not, then where would the challenge be in pursuing it? I'll return when I have more pelts.
Thank you.
the boars in this country.
Beast Slayer, I'm glad to see you again. This boar was far harder to kill than the Caledonian one. But I've yet to meet a pig that can't be skewered. The gods chose well when they sent you to me. I follow where the gods lead, and they led me to you. They have a sense of humor. How so? We will talk of the gods and their wishes once the hunt is done. I'll return when I have more pelts.
Commander, away! You're released until further orders.